يلا، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. قرآن، شيخ عبد أبكر قهيد.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. وإذ قلنا ادخلوا هذه القرية فكلوا منها حيث شئتم رغدا وادخلوا الباب سجدا وقولوا حطة نغفر لكم خطاياكم وسنزيد المحسنين.
Yes. Allah said to Bani Israel, enter this village. Actually, this qarya, that means in the English is village, but in the Arabic, this village could be Medina as well. As that mentioned in Surah Al-Kahf, Allah said in Surah Al-Kahf, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, وَأَمَّا الْجِدَارُ فَكَانَ لِغُلَامَيْنِ يَتِيمَيْنِ فِي الْمَدِينَةِ. Okay, that means Allah said this wall, inshallah we come to that, that exists in the Medina, But in the first of the ayah, Allah, Prophet Musa mentioned that is a village, qarya. Okay, but now village and Medina could be by the same name, qarya. Because the qarya in the Arabic, that means amount of people, they live together, that's called qarya. When in Surah Yusuf, I think you should be memorized, Surah Yusuf. Surah Yusuf, Allah said, وَاسْأَلُوا الْقَرْيَةَ الَّتِي كُنَّا فِيهَا. When they come to their father, وَاسْأَلُوا الْقَرْيَةَ الَّتِي كُنَّا فِيهَا. Al-Qarya, that means people who travel with them. So, وَإِذْ قُلْنَا ادْخُلُوا هَذِهِ الْقَرْيَةَ. Allah said to Bani Israel, enter this town or this village. After Allah Azza wa Jal survived them from Fir'aun, and Allah Azza sank Fir'aun in the sea, and Allah survived them, and Allah said, stay here in this village, can you eat, can you drink, whatever you want, raghada, that means too much, whatever you want, okay? وَقُولُوا حِطَّة. حِطَّة, that means forgive us. What mean حِطَّة?
Forgive us.
Okay, but exactly, look to me. حَمَدْ لَا تَحْكِمْ عَمْ اشْتَغِلْ أَمْنِي. Hitta, Fawaz, Salam. Look, Hitta in the Arabic, that means if, for example, I carry something on my shoulder, okay? And I want you to help me. I would say, please, Hottuha Hona. That means let it down on my shoulder, okay? And Allah said say, to Bani Israel to say Hitta, that means put our sin down, please, to Allah. Forgive us. Do you understand the meaning now? If you have, for example, now some stuff on the in the car and you want it to let it down on the ground, that's called حُطَّهَا, to move it to down, حُطَّهَا. Allah said, just say حِطَّة, that means forgive us, okay? Remove our sin. Let down, let our sin down from our shoulder and it will forgive you. وَقُلْنَا حِطَّة نغفر لكم. You see? In the same, shoot. SubhanAllah. Where is the, yeah. Look for us. What you have today, now come. Quick, SubhanAllah. قولوا, look. حطة. نغفر, سكون. This is, here, this, the clause of the verb, of the sentence, okay? Here is the consequences. Allah said, only say حطة, I will forgive you. This is actually connected with this. The same. Here you can have, see, سكون. Here, وَقُولُوا حِطَّةً, inshallah. In the end of the lesson, I talk about it. فعل الأمر. When Allah order you something, the same, have sukun in the end. وَقُولُوا حِطَّةً. Okay, come to me, I give it to you. Okay? وَقُولُوا حِطَّةً نَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ خَطَايَاكُمْ. In Surah Al-A'raf, Allah mentioned, وَقُولُوا حِطَّةً نَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ خَطِيئَاتِكُمْ. And the same, but different letter, but the same meaning. وَقُولُوا حِطَّةً نَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ خَطَايَاكُمْ وسنزيد المحسنين. And we, Allah said, we gonna increase. We are gonna increase المحسنين. محسنين. You know, if someone come to you and hate you by stick or by sword, and you say, I forgive you. And not only that, you see, I will give you some money. That محسن. This person called محسن. One محسن. Those people is محسنين. That means who forgive people, Allah will increase them. That not only forgive people and do favor for them. Allah will increase those people especially. Al-Muhsinin, just to understand this meaning, because we're gonna meet these words too many times in the Quran. Al-Muhsinin, people who not only forgive people their right, no, they make him favor as well. Okay? Please put down this word in your book because it's very important. We meet, inshallah, too many words. Al-Muhsinin, Ihsana, Ahsana ilayhim. Muhsinin, not only to forgive your enemy, no, but you have to make favor for them. Not the Muhsinin. Hamad, Abdurrahman. Gulam, Ajib Jawal. Shami. Salam alaikum. ما تحكي لك كلمة ما فاضي هلا خلاص ما تحكي لك كلمة حكينا عدت لك بس بلشنا بعد نحكي يلا جيب جوال أمك أنا مسجل هلا أنا مع الشباب تم
وسنزيد
increase increase well increase that means well increase only for محسنين who is محسنين
The ones who have, they forgive and then they increase their good.
And make favor for about that. I have one story about that actually, to be honest with you. Some people say that Al-Hasan, some people, Al-Hussein, the sons of Ali, radiallahu anhu. And some people say no, a different person. One day, I think one day, Al-Hussein or Al-Hasan, he was in Miki Kudu and some slave for him, his own slave, come to him and hurt him or do something for him. And he said, please forgive me. And though he told me, Allahumma salli ala nabi, forget this ayah. Imam asked him to forgive him. And the Hussein said, I forgive you. And Allah said, Wallahu yuhibbu al-muhsinin. And he told him, you are free, not slave any longer. That just a picture. Yeah, go ahead.
أبدل الذين ظلموا قولا غير الذي قيل لهم فأنزلنا على الذين ظلموا رجزا من السماء بما كانوا يفسقون.
نعم. الله said فبدل الذين ظلموا. الذين ظلموا that mean anything wrong called ظلم, injustice. Those people, when Allah Azza wa Jal told them to enter this village and to eat and drink, just to worship Allah Azza wa Jal and say, oh Allah, forgive us. But they changed this word. They entered this village and start making sin. And they disobeyed Allah Azza wa Jal. Allah Azza wa Jal. فَأَنزَلْنَا عَلَى الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا رِجْزًا. Rijz, that means anger of Allah Azza wa Jal. Allah has sent down the anger upon them. Okay? The rijz, not only the anger, that disgusting anger. Something disgusting. Not anger, for example, like a wind or like a rain. No, something disgusting, like a beard, like insects, like a blood. As Allah said to Fir'aun, rijz, and the rijz in the Quran came that anger with something disgusting. Not clear.
Muhammad, ما اتفقنا بس حكينا وقت الجن ولكن ما تجاوبني. لا وانت ايش اللي اكتب معك؟ خلاص.
عم السمع.
يا ربك ارسل.
وصفة بدل.
Change. They changed the word. Allah told them to enter this village and worship him, but they entered and disobeyed Allah Azza wa Jal. They changed what Allah told them. فَأَنْزَلْنَا عَلَى الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا رِجْزًا مِنَ السَّمَاءِ وَلَأْوَيْ as reward to them as they were يفسقون. That means disobey Allah Azza wa Jal. Exactly disobey.
What's the verb to remember? So many times in the Quran.
Yeah.
See, remember. Remember, like the Arabic word.
Tadhakkar.
Tadhakkar.
You mean I remember something from the past?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember. Tadhakkar. Yeah, go ahead, Absalom.
وَإِذِ اسْتَسْقَى مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ فَقُلْنَا اضْرِبْ بِعَصَاكَ الْحَجَرَ فَانْفَجَرَتْ مِنْهُ اثْنَتَا عَشَرَةَ عَيْنًا قَدْ عَلِمَ كُلُّ أُنَاسٍ مَشْرَبَهُمْ كُلُوا وَاشْرَبُوا مِنْ رِزْقِ اللَّهِ وَلَا تَأْثَوْا فِي الْأَرْضِ مُفْسِدِينَ.
Yes, you know, Bani Israel, we know that Israel is Yaqub, okay? Yaqub. Bani Israel, the son of Israel, how many one?
Many,
11. 12.
12,
قال يا أبتي يوسف. أني رأيت أحد عشر كوكبا. The sons 11. And with Yusuf.
Twelve.
Okay. With Yusuf 12. Those Bani Israel. When Bani Israel came to Egypt and became a big tribes, they became 12 tribes. Okay? 12 tribes. When they came out, they came as well, 12 tribe with Musa to desert. And in the desert, they asked Musa to bring them water, to bring forth water because they live in desert. And Allah Azza wa Jal ordered Musa to hit a stone in the desert. And Allah Azza wa Jal sprang it 12 spring. That's called eye in the Arabic. We talked about it before. Aina. That means I for the spring of water. When Musa hit the stone, Allah brought forth 12 ayn. فَانْفَجَرَتْ مِنْهَا اثْنَتَا عَشْرَةَ عَيْنًا. What mean ayn?
Eyes.
Huh?
Eyes. Eye.
No, no, here. I mean here.
Yeah.
When Musa hit the stone, Allah Azza wa Jal make 12 eyes for water. What mean 12 eyes? 12 spring. I talked about it. Spring water. Like a well. Allah make this eye here is a well.
Isn't was Asharata is 10. Min Husna.
It's not Asha, 12.
Uthnata is 12.
Yeah, 12. Yeah. Uthnata 12. They stand together. Can you make it line under the Uthnata Ashra and put in the side 12?
Sure, they don't know.
Where is this tasqa?
Is tasqa, that means the people of Musa asked Musa to bring them water. Is tasqa ask for water? You know, we have Salatul Istisqa in the Islam. You know that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Istisqa, the same. Yeah, go ahead. Oh, let me finish this. Okay. Naam. Allah said, قَدْ عَلِمَ كُلُّ أُنَاسِ مَشْرَبْهِمْ. Every tribe from this 12, okay, they know, they knew their eye, okay, or their spring. This number one. قَدْ عَلِمَ كُلُّ أُنَاسِ مَشْرَبْهُمْ. And Allah said, كُلُّ وَشْرَبُوا رِزْخَ اللَّهِ. That means eat and drink from the provision of Allah Azza wa Jal. Eat and drink from the provision of Allah Azza wa Jal. وَلَا تَعْثَوْ فِي الْأَرْضُ مُفْسِدِينَ. Don't be so corruptors. Don't make so disorder in this earth.
Kulu, eat.
Yeah, eat. Yeah. Shrabu, drink. If you want to translate all the Quran, that actually need long time. Just a strange word that you need. If you... Okay, go ahead. It's up to you. وَإِذْ قُلْتُمْ
وَإِذْ قُلْتُمْ يَا مُوسَى لَنْ نَصْبِرَ عَلَى طَعَامٍ وَاحِدٍ فَادْعُ لَنَا رَبَّكَ يُخْرِجْ لَنَا مِمَّا تُنْبِتُ الْأَرْضُ مِنْ بَقَلِهَا وَكِثَائِهَا وَفُومِهَا وَعَدَسِهَا وَبَصَلِهَا قال أتستبدلون الذي هو أدنى بالذي هو خير احبطوا مصرا فإن لكم ما سألتم وضربت عليهم الذلة والمسكنة وباءوا بغضب من الله ذلك بأنهم كانوا يكفرون بآيات الله ويقتلون النبيين بغير الحق ذلك بما عصوا وكانوا يعتدون.
So this long ayah, I will explain it briefly. You know, after they came out from Egypt, as they pass the sea with Musa alayhi salam to this desert here, okay, Allah tells them, enter this village. We just talked about it. Enter this village and eat everything good for you. A meat, al manu wa salwa, that could be sweet, or a bird meat, or everything. And they said, we don't like it, okay? We need something like onion, a garlic, you know, Romani cucumber? The Romanian cucumber. It's a long one. Romanian cucumber. I need the cucumber.
Adasiha is onion.
Onion. No, onion basalwa. Adasa is that lenient. Lintel.
Oh, lentils.
Yeah, lentils. Adasa is lintel. Bakhliha, that means the peas and the chick, everything. The chickpeas, everything seems like called bukhul. Bakhulia. Bakhistaiha, the Romanian cucumber. Fawaz, you know that Romanian cucumber?
No.
This cucumber, but is. He's green, but is light, not is dark green. And is striped cucumber. Anyway, وَقِدْ تَعِيهَا وَفُومِهَا فُومِهَا is garlic. وَعَدَسِهَا lentil. بَصَلُهَا
You told me thum is garlic.
Yeah, but in the Quran mentioned thum. But you call thum and thum together, same. In the hadith, mentioned thum. In the Quran, mentioned thum. But the same. Allah, can you say that? Can you say that? Allah has sent this down the Quran by the tongue of Quraysh. But other tribes, they said thum. But we use it thum in the Arabic. Now, if you go to any context in the Arabic language, you cannot see thum. Only the Quran thum. But out of the Quran, thum. In the Arabic language, thum. Garlic. Same. MashaAllah, you have good memorized, mashaAllah. So, وَفُومِهَا وَعَدَسَ وَصَرِيَا. You see? And they asked Musa to bring them this food. Actually, this food considered like a low position food, not like a meat, like a fruit, okay? But they ask something less. They ask something. And what Musa said? قَالَ أَتَسْتَبْدُونَ الَّذِي هُوَ أَدْنَى بِالَّذِي هُوَ خَيْرٌ اهْبِطُوا مِصْرًا فَإِنَّ لَكُمْ مَا سَأَلْتُمْ. That means Allah asked them, do you change the good thing with the bad thing? So you have to go to Egypt again. Do you write anything now? I would like to look to me when I talk to understand what I mean. And when I finish, can you write whatever you want? Allah asked them, the meaning of the question, how you dare to ask to give you something bad when I give to you something good, better than that. Okay? So, get back to Egypt and stay there and you will be in a humiliated way in that place. Okay? Yeah. And Allah get angry. وَبَاءُ بِغَضَبٍ مِنَ اللَّهِ. Allah Azzajal got angry with them. And Allah said, ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّهُمْ كَانُوا يَكْفُرُونَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ. Because they deny all the miracles, all the ayat of Allah Azza wa Jal. وَيَقْتُلُونَ النَّبِيِّينَ بِغَيْرِ حَقٍ. And they killed the prophets. Okay? And they was killed. بِغَيْرِ حَقٍ. That means that wrong. Okay? In the wrong way. For nothing the prophet did.
بِغَيْرِ is without.
Without. Yeah, without. Okay.
Which prophet did they kill?
Yahya, at least Yahya. They killed too much. But Yahya is mentioned in the Quran Kareem. They cut the head of Yahya. And now the body of Yahya in Mecca, in Damascus.
It's still there.
Yeah. His body, yeah. Because they have now a tomb for him.
Yeah. How are they sure that's the real body?
Huh?
How are they sure that's his body?
We don't have the body, only the grave now.
Okay.
The grave, not the body. The grave. I don't know if it's still the body or not, but I think the body is still. Because Prophet Muhammad said, the earth don't eat the body of the prophets.
Yeah.
Yeah. Put this hadith in mind. Prophet Muhammad said, the earth doesn't eat the body of prophets.
The body of the prophet is still there.
He's still there, any prophets. Yeah. You know, now, yesterday in Syria, I watched a small film, that talk about some person was killed 7 months ago. Okay? And he was put in the grave randomly. But now, they bring they did bring the body to put in this in the normal grave, and they found the body is still fresh. Allah, subhanallah. So, ذلك بما عصوا وكانوا يعتدون. Allah said, you go back to Egypt, okay, and you be in a humiliation way because you killed the prophet and you disobey Allah Azza wa Jalla. ذلك بما عصوا. عصوا disobeyed Allah Azza wa Jalla. ذلك بما عصوا. وَكَانُوا يَعْتَدُونَ. They were transgress the border of the laws of Allah Azza wa Jalla. Go ahead.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَالَّذِينَ هَدُوا وَالنَّصَارَى وَالصَّابِئِينَ مَنْ آمَنَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وعمل صالحا فلهم أجرهم عند ربهم ولا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون.
You see, today we have to think carefully about this ayah. Allah said, "Inna alladhina amanu." Okay. Talk to me. Inna alladhina amanu.
Can I go to toilet again?
Go ahead. Walladhina hadu. والنصارى والصابئين من آمن بالله واليوم الآخر يا عبد الرحمن شو كتبت؟
كتبت كل هذولي وجات كتبت صفحة تانية كاملة هاي هاي وهاي بس هاي من القرآن لكم وهاي لا
طيب يا رب الله
كتبت كتير open over what
ready now
yeah
and they change the network
شفتوا
الله سيد إن الذين آمنوا What mean amanu? Believed. Okay? وَالَّذِينَ هَادُوا The Jews. وَالنَّصَارَى As a Christian.
وَالصَّابِئِينَ
Anyone who changed his religion. Anyone changed his religion. So, Allah said, those people
are Sabians.
Sabian?
Yeah, Sabians in English.
In the English, okay. Maybe because they have different meaning in the Arabic. Because some scholars said a different people or people who follow Yahya alayhi salam. Even anyone have a different translation for this. But now a Sabian, anyone he changed his religion. Now, Aladina Amanu believe the Muslim. Okay? والذين هادوا والنصارى والصابئين all those people listen to me شباب guys listen to me please all these four kind people okay and Allah put plus a condition what من آمن بالله واليوم الآخر وعمل صالحا who believe in Allah عز وجل and the day of judgment and he have good deed what they consequences what the result what the reward فَلَهُمْ أَجْرُهُمْ this fa is link we talked about it before okay those kind of people who believe this is the condition here who believe in Allah and the day of judgment and they have good deed فَلَهُمْ أَجْرُهُمْ Allah will give them the reward Allah will give their reward أجرهم that reward عند ربهم okay at Allah عز وجل وَلَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ There's no fear about them and they don't be sad. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
But here, how Allah Azza just said, الَّذِينَ هَادُوا وَالَّذِينَ وَالنَّصَارَى وَالصَّابِئِينَ Okay, let's talk about Christian and Jews now. If they believe in Allah and the اليوم الآخر وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا But they don't believe in Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. Could be in the Jannah?
No.
How Allah said that?
Because they don't believe in Allah. The time before Prophet Muhammad.
Before.
Exactly. Good deed. Well done. Those people who believe in their prophets, and with Allah and the day of judgment, وعمل صالحان. عمل صالحان. Look to me. عمل صالحان. We have too many. عمل صالحان. On the top is التوحيد. Okay? on the top of the good deed, التوحيد, that means لا إله إلا الله. Any good deed without لا إله إلا الله is vain.
Null
and void. Nothing. Rubbish.
باطل.
باطل. Yes. Nothing. التوحيد is the head of the good deed. So when Allah said, من آمن بالله واليوم الآخر وعمل صالحا, here, التوحيد, آمن بالله is one. And all prophets say Allah is one. So Prophet Muhammad Sallam is very necessary to believe in, oh, I mean the, those people, is very necessary to believe in their prophet. Yes, go ahead. Do you need to write this?
No.
No. Yes, go ahead. For us, I think your turn now.
وَإِذْ أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَكُمْ وَرَفَعْنَا فَوْقَكُمُ الطُّورَ خُذُوا مَا آتَيْنَاكُمْ بِقُوَّةٍ وَاذْكُرُوا مَا فِيهِ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ.
Yes. Allah said, وَإِذْ أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَكُمْ. Mithaq is the pact. Okay? Mithaq is a pact or a treaty between two teams, okay? Allah said, we have pact, we have a treaty before, Prophet Sallam, okay? مِذَاقَكُمْ وَرَفَعْنَا فَوْقَكُمُ الطُّورِ. But Israel, when they went with Musa to meet Allah Azza wa Jal, and when they asked Musa, they want to see Allah with their eyes. And what Allah did, Allah Azza wa Jal elevated the mount, like a cloud, above them, and they die, and they dead, and Allah Azal revived them again. So Allah said, do you remember when we have a treaty, and when I lifted the mountain among you, okay, take what I give it to you strongly. What Allah give to them? The Torah. Allah to them, take what I give it to you strongly, and practice what inside that board in the Torah. لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. What means لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ? If you go and practice, that help you to avoid
sins. To avoid
the sins, to avoid rank of the wrath of Allah Azza wa Jal. When you practice what Allah give it to you, you already avoid, you learn. Because you learn yourself, okay, you learn what is haram, what is haram, then make taqwa, avoid it. Go ahead for us.
ثُمَّ تَوَلَّيْتُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ ذَلِكَ فَلَوْلَا فَضْلُ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ وَرَحْمَتُهُ لَكُنْتُمْ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ.
Allah said, after that, you breached this pact. You left what you said in that pact, okay? ثُمَّ تَوَلَّيْتُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ ذَلِكَ فَلَوْلَا فَضْلُ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ وَرَحْمَتُهُ. Without the favor of Allah, without the mercy of Allah upon you, you will be the loser. Okay? You will be the loser. Go ahead.
وَلَقَدْ عَلِمْتُمُ الَّذِينَ
اعْتَدَوْا عَلِمْتُمْ
وَلَقَدْ عَلِمْتُمُ الَّذِينَ اعْتَدَوْا مِنْكُمْ فِي السَّبْتِ فَقُلْنَا لَهُمْ كُونُوا كِرَادَةً خَاسِينَ.
Yes, you know the story of the Ahl al-Sabt. Allah Azza wa Jal put Bani Israel in a village next to sea. And Allah asked the Bani Israel, they were a harsh people and disobedient people. They disobeyed Allah. Allah make test for them, fitna. Allah told them, You have to, you can work all the week except the Yom al-Sabt. Yom al-Sabt, that means the rest day. Al-Sabt in the Arabic, rest. Okay? Al-Sabt is Saturday in the English. In the Arabic, that means the rest. Okay? Al-Sabt to become, don't work. Okay? And Allah told them, you can fishing, you can make fishing all the days of the week except the day of Al-Sabt. But Allah Azza wa Jal sent the fish on the day, on the day of the Sabt, on the Sabt, publicly. Too much, too many. But other days, they don't come. And what Bani Israel did, they put their meat in the sea on the Thursday, okay, and collected on the Sunday. That means they already work on Saturday. And Allah Azza wa Jal punished them and turned them to monkeys. This village, Allah turned them to monkeys. Qirada, that means monkeys. Now in this ayah, listen to me. In this ayah, Allah tells Bani Israel, do you remember what happened with the people of the Sabt? Okay? وَلَقَدْ عَلِمْتُمْ You knew what happened to people, on people of the Sabt, okay? فَقُلْنَا لَهُمْ كُنُوا قِرَدَ خَسْئِينَ Go ahead.
What's قِرَدَ then?
Monkeys.
Monkey?
Yeah.
And خَسِئِينَ
What's خَسِئِينَ
خَسِئِينَ that means is... you want, you know, I give it to you, inshallah. When someone is afraid and he hide from some place, from someone, humiliated. Yes. Yeah, to humiliate it. Okay, to weak.
فَجَعَلْنَاهَا نَكَالًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيْهَا وَمَا خَلْفَهَا وَمَوْعِدَةٌ لِلْمُتَّكِينَ
Yes. 1 minute, you should see. Let me see the khasin here. And the what do you mean with the khasin? Maybe I found it.
This is
khasin, khasin, and hated, hated. Kunu khada khasin. Despised and hated. Despised and hated. Khasin. But me khasin, yeah, that means to be the loser, okay? To be a weak. To be humiliated. That's khasa'a. Okay? Khasin. Okay.
You want me to read the next one now? Yeah.
Let's get through it. Okay, now Allah said, فَجَعَلْنَاهَا نَكَالًا. What means نَكَالًا? نَكَالًا, that is a punishment to be example to other people. That's called in English, I think, deterrent. That a punishment, Allah make it to make it example to other people after them. نَكَالًا, like deterrent.
I don't know. Let's see, skip code.
Deterrent. Deterrent. Deterrent.
That means like something that discourages somebody from doing something.
But someone, to make it like a sanctuary or to show people what happened. For example, if we have a problem, for example, in the China now, the coronavirus, that could be a nakala or radi' to other country to take care, okay?
Oh, yeah.
To be careful.
Yeah.
And Allah said, we make that a village nakalan to show you here now, okay? Or show the after. So, وَجَعَلْنَا نَكَالًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيْهَا وَمَا خَلْفَهَا. That means we make it like a deterrent, as I said here the word, okay, for the people before and the people after that. So, what did you say for us? Mm-hmm. You want to read? Do you want to read?
No, I was asking you the question after two.
No. Now, do you want to read now?
You want me to continue?
Yes, I would like, yeah. But I think you said something. I didn't understand what you said.
I don't know what you mean.
Anyway, go ahead.
وَإِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْمُرُكُمْ أَن تَذْبَحُوا بَقَرَةً
نعم
فَقَالُوا أَتَتَخِذُونَ
only قَالُوا نطفة
oh sorry قَالُوا أَتَتَخِذُونَ خُزُوًا قال أعوذ بالله أن أكون من الجاهلين.
نعم. You know, the Bani Israel, one day, one of them killed another one. And they didn't know who is the killer, who is the murderer. And Musa told him,
To hit the body with a piece of meat?
Exactly, yes. Tell them to bring a cow. And then you have to kill this cow, and they hit the sum of the bone of the cow with that body. And he will revive again, and he will say, that person has killed me, so and so killed me. And Bani Israel, as usual, they don't accept any message from Allah immediately. They want to argue. They want to deny. And they ask the Prophet Musa alayhi salam, okay, let's know what the kind of the cow, and give him the first sign. Tell them it's not old and not new; it's in the middle. This number sign, and they came to him again, and they came to him again, and told him, "We don't find this cow. Please give me more details." And told them, and they told him what a color, and he told them,
"Yellow.
It's yellow." And yellow is when someone look at the cow, will be happy because it is a beautiful cow. And they came back to Musa again and told him, ask your God, what's the kind of the cow? We cannot find it. And they told him, is a cow without any defect. There is no shred, even no shred effect in this cow, okay? And is not use it. No one used this cow for the agriculture. No one used it for agriculture, okay? And then they killed the cow and they put and they hit the body with the bone of this cow and the body, he came out and he revived and said, so and so killed me and came back to death. This the whole story shall we read now, okay? And after that, they say, no, that magic. It's not ayah from Allah. That is magic. Go ahead.
So does that is that saying when I say min al jahilin the ignorance?
No. Al jahilin. This here a point we have to focus with me now. Before Islam, we have jahiliya. Is that right?
Yeah.
What min al jahiliya?
Ignorance.
Ignorance, that means you don't have information about something. What is that what you mean?
Yeah.
Listen to me, boy. I give you this information, wallah azim. Inshallah, we'll keep it. Please keep it in your mind. Because it's just little people know about that, especially in the Western world here. They don't know just assembly. The Quran, the word of Quran. Al-Jahiliyyah. Not mean ignorance. Not mean ignorance. Okay? Al-Jahiliya, that means when you have knowledge, okay? When you have knowledge and someone will have knowledge and they practice something wrong. That is Jahiliya.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? But here, because Musa knew, because they said Musa, they talked to Musa, he said, قال أعوذ بالله أن أكون من الجاهلين. That means I know and I do something wrong. I lie for you. Okay? You know the meaning here, bro?
Yeah.
Musa said, أعوذ بالله. That means I take refuge by Allah to be one of the jahilin. Jahilin who know the right but came opposite. But always they came opposite. That jahilin.
What would you describe the English word of jahilin?
Jahilin, we call jahil. We can't call jahil. But here is the meaning different here. Okay. When I say someone is jahil, he don't know. But we talk about the jahiliya before Islam. And this example here, because the Muslim know, he say, A'udhu Billah, I know something, I give it to you bad, or I lie. Jahil, ignorance, that has no information. But here is no, here is different. When Allah talk about al-jahiliya, al-ula, that means al-jahiliya before Islam. Because they know is Allah, they knew Allah Azza wa Jal. Before Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, they knew there is Allah Azza wa Jal. And they worship idol. And they killed their small daughter. Okay? And they eat haram. And they do everything bad. Even they know there is Allah, that is haram. That is jahiliya. Go ahead.
قُلْنَا رَبَّكَ بَيْنِي يبين لنا ما هي قال إنه يقول إنها بقرة لا فارض ولا بكر أوان بين ذلك فافعلوا ما تؤمرون.
Yes, that's what I said here exactly. Now, let's just give you some example. Farid is old. Farid is old.
You gave me that before.
Huh?
You gave me that before.
Yeah. Farid is old or a big. Has two meanings, okay? A big thing we call Farid and old Farid. This two meaning actually. Wala Bikr. Bikr is virgin.
Where is this?
The last third line. Yeah, it's not too old, it's not virgin, new. Awanum, that means in the middle. Yeah, go ahead when you finish.
قُلْ ادْعُ لَنَا رَبَّكَ يُبَيِّنْ لَنَا مَا لَوْنُهَا قَالَ إِنَّهُ يَقُولُ إِنَّهَا بَقَرَةٌ صَفْرَاءُ فَاكِهٌ لَوْنُهَا تَسُرُّ النَّادِرِينَ.
Yes. Bakharatun safra, that means bakhara is cow. Safra is yellow. Fakhran launa is shine. Is high. The yellow is not dark. It's not light. It's strong yellow. Okay? Tasurru nadhirin, that means makes someone happy when he looks at this cow. Because it's beautiful. Go ahead.
وَإِذْ قُلْنَا ادْخُلُوا هَذِهِ الْقَرْيَةَ
قَالُوا
ادْعُ لَنَا رَبَّكَ يُبَيِّنْ لَنَا مَا هِيَ أَنَّ بَكْرَةً تَشَابَهَ عَلَيْنَا وَإِنَّا إِنْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ لَمُهْتَدُونَ.
You see, they asked Musa to show, to give him more details about this cow, okay? Because they say إِنَّ الْبَقَرَةَ تَشَابَهَ عَلَيْنَا. The cow got similar. We don't know which one you need. Tashabaha, get similar, okay? Got similar, yes.
قالوا إنه يقول إنها بكرة لا ذلول تثير الأرض ولا تسكي الحرث مسلمة لا شية فيها. قولوا الآن جئت بالحق فذبحوها وما كادوا يفعلون.
Yes, Allah said, قال إنه يقول إنها بقرة. Now Musa gave him details. بقرة لا ذلول. That means ذلول is this بقرة does not obey to for agriculture, for any serving, okay? It's not dalul, it's not submissive. This bakara is not submissive. You cannot use it, okay? To thir al ard, that means to use for agriculture.
Wala
tasqi al harf. That means you cannot use it for to watering a plant. You can use it for watering a plant. Okay. Musallamatun, that means is sound, has no, is, that means is, musallamatun is perfect, is sound, is perfect. Perfect. La shiyata, there's no defect, has no defect.
Or they said, call you a land. So now you have brought truth.
What?
Then the second part, call you a land and jihata bil haq. You have brought
yes,
the truth.
Yes, they said, no, yeah, you are right. They said, now you are right, yes.
So jihata, is it to bring or?
Yeah, yeah. Brought the right. That means now you give us the right information. Yeah, go ahead. فَذَبَعُوهَا. They slaughtered the cow. وَمَا كَادُوا يَفْعَلُونَ. And they were hesitant. وَمَا كَادُوا يَفْعَلُونَ. They were hesitant.
قُلْتُمْ نَفْسًا فَدَّرَأْتُمْ فِيهَا وَاللَّهُ مُخْرِجٌ مَا كُنْتُمْ تَكْتُمُونَ.
Yes. Allah said, yeah, go ahead. No, finish now, you finish now. Allah said, وَإِذْ خَتَلْتُمْ نَفْسًا. Allah said, when you killed someone, okay, وَإِذْ خَتَلْتُمْ نَفْسًا فَدَّارَأْتُمْ فِيهَا. If you killed, Allah said to Bani Israel, you killed someone among you, and you deny that. Everyone say, not me, not me, not me. Okay? Aisha, do. Okay? Allah said, when you killed someone among you, فَدَّارَأْتُ فِيهَا. Everyone said, not me, not me, not me. Okay? Try to push this accusation. وَدَّارَأْتُ فِيهَا. وَاللَّهُ مُخْرِجٌ مَا كُنْتُمْ تَكْتُمُونَ. Allah will show what you keep. Allah will show what you keep a secret in your chest. مُخْرِجٌ, that means Allah will show, will expose.
فَقُلْنَا اضْرِبُوا بِبَعْدِهَا كَذَلِكَ يُحْيِي اللَّهُ الْمَوْتَى وَيُرِيكُمْ آيَاتِهِ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَعْقِلُونَ.
نعم. Allah said, فَقُلْنَا اضْرِبُوهَا بِبَعْضِهَا, that put hit with the sum of this cow, with the sum of the of this body. Okay? كَذَلِكَ يُحْيِي. Allah show you how Allah revive the death in the Day of Judgment. Just to give him another miracle, another ayah. Go ahead.
Oh, ثم قست قلوبكم من بعد ذلك فهي كالحجارة أو أشد قسوة وإن من الحجارة لما يتفجر منها منه الأنهار وإن منها لما يشقق فيخرج منها الماء وإن منها لما يحتو من خشية الله وما الله بغافلين أما تعلمون.
تعملون. Yes. You say, brother Fawaz here, we talk about تعقلون before. Okay? تعقلون. Allah said in the last ayah here, in the past ayah, لعلكم تعقلون. That means could be تعقلون. What means تعقلون?
To bind.
Allah said this ayah of the Baqarah, Allah give to this dead body alive, okay? And Allah sent the ayat with Musa alayhi salam, and Allah said la'allakum ta'qilun, to write, to bind this, to link this with this, and the result is Allah is omnipotent. Allah do anything. Okay? This ta'khilun, to link between what Allah sent to you and what Allah gave it, show you in your eyes. That show you is, that is a prophet, that is Allah Azza wa Jal is able to revive people after death. Okay? To show him more miracles. Okay, can I pass now to next ayah?
Yeah.
Oh, what's ta'amalun?
What you did. What you do.
Okay.
Allah ghafil. Allah does not forget.
Allah not oblivious. Allah is not oblivious.
Not unaware.
Huh?
Unaware.
Yes, unaware, yeah. Or oblivious or something. Unaware. Allah is not unaware, yeah. He's not unaware. Yeah. Anyway, Allah said, "Thumma khasat qulubukum," and then your hearts get strong. That hard, your hearts. Okay. After this story of the Baqarah, the hearts of the Bani Israel got hard. Strong, okay? I mean, they don't accept. As I told you, when they saw this ayah, they said, no, that is magic. They don't accept it as ayah from Allah Azza wa Jal. ثُمَّ خَسَتْ قُلُوبُكُمْ. And Allah said, make here like a similar. Say, now your heart like a stones or strong or more than the strong. It's hard more than the stone, because some stone open and bring water out, like spring, okay? And some stone is fall down from the fear of Allah Azza wa Jal.
What does thumma kasat mean?
That means got hard, got what called in the English, hard, not, is not soft, opposite of soft.
Hardened.
Harder, it's hardened, yeah. Got hard.
Oh, I should do, or strong.
Or more stronger, yeah. Like a stone or more. I should do, that means stronger.
Stronger.
فهيك الحجر أو أشد قسوة وإن الله said some stone open and bring water out and some stone fall down from by the fear of Allah Azza wa Jal. وما الله بغافل عما تعملون. Allah is fully aware what you do, okay, or Allah is not unaware what you do. Go ahead.
أفتتمعون أن يؤمنوا لكم وقد كان فريق منهم يسمعون كلام الله ثم يحرفونه من بعد ما عقله وهم يعلمون.
Yes, and Allah said, do you have hope to those people to accept what you bring to them, what you bring forth to them? Do you have hope for those people to believe in you? Allah, this word to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he told him after Allah mentioned all the hard thing that Israel did, and he talked to Prophet Muhammad, do you have hope those people could believe in your book and in your religion? Okay, Bani Israel. وَقَدْ كَانَ فَرِيقٌ مِّنْهُمْ. And some of them, they were listened to this word and they changed the meaning. In spite of that, they know that is right. يحرفونه, that means change. They change the letters of the word. Go ahead.
وَإِذْ لَقُوا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا قَالُوا آمَنَّا وَإِذَا خَلَى بَعْضُهُمْ إِلَى بَعْضٍ قَالُوا أَتُحَدِّثُونَهُمْ بِمَا فَتَحَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْكُمْ لِيُحَاجُّوكُمْ بِهَا إِنَّ رَبِّكُمْ أَفَلَا تَعْقِلُونَ.
يُحَاجُّوكُمْ بِهِ
إِنَّ رَبِّكُمْ أَفَلَا تَعْقِلُونَ.
Allah said, وَإِذَا أَلْقُوا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا قَالُوا آمَنَّا. This people who disbeliever, when they meet the believer people, they say, we are with you, we are a believer with you, but when they are alone with their shayateen, that means their leader, they said, no, we are with you, okay? And they told him, how you argue them with your book. How argue them with your book? For example, if now Muslim and the Christian come together to make debate, okay? This ayah told them to those people, disbeliever or the Jews, exactly. How you argue Muslim with your book? Because the Muslim now have evidence, you are wrong, and in the day of judgment, they will talk to Allah, and they tell them, we give him evidence to Jewish people, we are right, but they don't follow me. So the leader of the Jews told them, how you argue the Muslim, okay? And then in front of Allah Azza wa Jal, they will say, we told you. They don't want people even to go to discuss or debate Muslim, their leader.
No, I don't get you.
Huh?
I don't get you.
Let me. وَإِذَا أَخُوا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا قَالُوا آمَنَّا. They're disbeliever. When they say...
Yeah, when they go to the...
There's not no Muslim. When meet Muslim, they say, we are Muslim with you. But mm-hmm. when get back to their leader, to their rabbi, to their saint or other thing, they told him, the saint told them, the rabbis told him, don't debate Muslim. Don't talk to them. Because now Muslim, when they give you evidence, they are right. In the day of judgment, when you meet Allah Azza wa Jal, the Muslim will tell Allah Azza wa Jal that we gave the non-Muslim evidence, but they don't accept it. So don't go to them and don't take this evidence. Is that, mm-hmm. yeah, got it now?
Yeah.
That means, لِيُحَاجُّكُمْ to argue you in front of Allah Azza wa Jal.
أبي
نعم
أي لو شو كتبت أنا حطيت المسطرة حطيت كنت أحط المسطرتين يعني سويت حطين
yes what's what yes
I had to go to it
لما
جاءهم كتاب من
no
مشاري أولا يعلمون أن الله يعلم ما يسرون وما يعلمون
And they say, didn't they know Allah Azza wa Jal is knows what they have in their heart secretly and when they say publicly? Yusirun, that means to keep it in secret. Yulunun, what they say publicly. Yes, go ahead.
ومنهم أميون لا يعلمون الكتاب إلا أمانية وإنهم إلا يظنون
Allah said, those people who come back to their rabbis, okay, and listen to them, and their rabbis told them, don't go and argue with them. Allah said, وَمِنْهُمْ أُمِّيُّونَ أُمِّيُّونَ, that means they cannot read or write. أُمِّيُّونَ, illiterate. They are illiterate. Why they get back, why they came back always to their rabbi? Because they don't write, they don't read. أميون, okay? لا يعلمون الكتاب. They don't know their book. Except recitation. أماني. recitation, only to recite. So Allah said, وَإِنْهُمْ and they are only يظنون. What mean يظنون here? Have no evidence. Have no evidence. Only. That means maybe have 40, 70, 80% information about their book, but they have no evidence because they don't read. They don't write. Okay?
Yeah.
This is unknown because if they read, they have 100% evidence because they have ayah, have hadith. But because only amani, only recitation without reading or writing, they're not sure 100%. Yadhunnun, 80%. Okay?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Abdussalam, I think now your time, okay? Your time to read now.
فويل للذين يكتبون الكتاب بأيديهم ثم يقولون هذا من عند الله ثم يقولون هذا من عند الله ليشتروا به ثمنا قليلا فويل لهم مما كتبت أيديهم وويل لهم مما يكسبون.
You see, Allah said, talking about these rabbis who changed the world, who give the normal, the mainstream people a bad or a wrong meaning of this word. Allah said, woe for those. Woe for those people, okay, who write the book with their hand, okay, just to buy this life. Allah said, ثمن خليلة. ثمن خليلة, this life. Anything in this life is little compared to,
يكتب, اكتب.
Right, I said right.
يكتب from اكتب, isn't it?
Right, yeah. يكتب, they, اكتب you, this order.
I always hear you say that to Muhammad and Abu Bakr. اكتب.
I say اكتب.
Yeah, yeah. For what? They say اكتب. Yeah.
For Muhammad, اكتب, yeah, I say اكتب. Muhammad al-Rahman say اكتب.
Yeah.
Yeah. Here Allah said, vote for those people who write the book in their hand. And that
The idea in their hands.
And they change the word of Allah Azza wa Jal. Why? In order to buy this life. ثمن خليلا, that a low price. Nothing.
ليشتروا, to buy.
To buy this life. ثمن خليلا, that means a rubbish, a low price. Nothing.
فويل لهم, and woe unto them مما كتبت أيديهم.
And woe for them, woe for them, because what they write in their hands, okay? فويل لهم مما يكسبون, and woe for them, woe to them, what they earn by this thing. Go ahead.
وقالوا لن تمسنا النار إلا أياما معدودات قل أتخذتم عند الله أحدا فلن يخلف الله أحده أم تقولون على الله ما لا تعلمون.
You see, those people who write the book in their hand, and they say that is the word of Allah Azza wa Jalla. Allah said, they said, okay, it's not a big deal. We'll be in the hellfire just for a few days, accounted days, just for a few days. You see, وَقَوْلَا تَمَسَّنَا النَّارُ إِلَّا أَيَّامًا مَعْدُودَاتٍ. The fire will touch us only for a few days, and then we'll get back to Jannah. And Allah told him, قُلْ أَتَّخَذْتُمْ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ عَهْدًا, Do you have pact with Allah about that? Do you have agreement with Allah about that? Or you talk and Allah? Or just you said what you don't know without talk without evidence, okay? Or you talk without evidence from your mind.
بلى من كسب سيئة وأحاطت به خطيئاته فأولئك أصحاب النار هم فيها خالدون
خطيئته not خطيئته only one
خطيئته
خطيئته yes بلى Allah said no that means or yeah can use it on you بلى من كسب سيئة who has a sayya, a bad deed, okay? And this bad deed came to him. I mean, Allah, that means, ahatat bihi, that means, destroyed him, or befalls him, his sin, okay? فَأُولَٰئِكَ أَصْحَابُ النَّارِ Those people of the hellfire, هُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدُونَ They will stay there.
والذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات أولئك أصحاب الجنة هم فيها خالدون.
Yes, it's easy. والذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات people who do who did good deed those people of the Jannah.
وَإِذَا أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ لَا تَعْبُدُونَ إِلَّا اللَّهَ وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا وَذِي الْقُرْبَى وَالْيَتَامَى وَالْمَسَاكِينِ وَقُولُوا لِلنَّاسِ حُسْنًا وأقيموا الصلاة وآتوا الزكاة ثم توليتم إلا قليلا منكم وأنتم معرضون.
You see, Allah has mentioned agreement between Allah Azza wa Jal and the Bani Israel. This pact, treaty, whatever you want to say, to call it. Allah said, if we have agreement with you, okay, and you give me oath, Bani Israel, give oath to Allah Azza wa Jal, that don't worship anyone except Allah Azza wa Jal, and to be good with their parents, and to be good with their relatives, and with the orphan people, and with the masakin, masakin of poor people, okay? وَقُولُوا لِلنَّاسِ حُسْنًا And to say good word to people. وَأَخِيمُوا الصَّلَاةِ And perform salat. وآتوا الزكاة, give zakat. ثم توليتم. But you don't. But you don't complete. You don't fulfill this agreement. Accept. Look, Allah is just. إلا قليلا منكم. Just a few among you. Just a few among you. وأنتم معرضون. And you are. Don't accept it. معرضون, that means. Okay, that means. Don't buy it. They don't buy this argument. Go ahead.
وَإِذَا أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَكُمْ لَا تَسْفِكُونَ دِمَاءَكُمْ وَلَا تُخْرِجُونَ أَنفُسَكُمْ مِنْ دِيَارِكُمْ ثُمَّ أَقْرَرْتُمْ وَأَنْتُمْ تَشْهَدُونَ
Yes, Allah said, وَإِذَا أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَكُمْ لَا تَسْفِكُونَ دِمَاءَكُمْ And in that agreement as well, don't kill one another. Okay? Don't take out... Don't take out one another of the take out of the house one another, okay? ثم أقررتم وأنتم تشهدون and you agreed about it. تسفكون دماءكم bro, that means to shed your blood, that means to kill yourself.
Yeah. What أخذنا?
We took your agreement. That means we have agreement with you. أخذنا ميثاقكم. We took your consent, or we have agreement together. أخذنا ميثاقكم. That means we took your oath. Okay, we have your oath. You make oath. You don't do that. You do that. Do that.
You said دماء is blood.
وإذ أخذنا ميثاقكم is different.
No, دماء.
Look, you ask me about أخذنا or دماء.
دماء.
دماء is blood. Allah said وإذ أخذنا ميثاقكم, that means we have the agreement. We took your oath. Okay. Yeah. When you make oath, what the oath? لا تسفكون دماءكم. Don't kill one another. Okay. Okay, and another thing, ولا تخرجون أنفسكم دياركم. Don't take yourself. Don't take your money. People out from their house.
Evict.
Who is it?
You say evict.
Evict, not to take them out, to reject them out.
Yeah, house. Evict, like to take them out of the house.
Yes, I don't know this word.
I'll send it.
Inshallah.
It's a good word to use.
I know reject, you mean reject?
You can evict from the houses to take out.
Yeah, yeah. Go ahead.
هؤلاء تقتلون أنفسكم وتخرجون فريقا منكم من ديارهم تظاهرون عليهم بالإثم والعدوان.
Yes, stop here.
وإن يأتوكم.
Stop here, because it's long ayah. Stop here. And Allah said, after this agreement, you see, you are here, you kill one another, تقتلون أنفسكم وتخرجون فريقا منكم من ديارهم, and you take out or evict, as he said, evict some of you out of their house. بالإثم والعدوان, that means just animosity, for nothing. Go ahead.
وَإِنْ يَأْتُوكُمْ أُسَارَى تُفَادُوهُمْ وَهُوَ مُحَرَّمٌ عَلَيْكُمْ إِخْرَاجُهُمْ.
Yes, and he said, when you take them out and those people among you, when you fight one another, you use it, you consider it like a capture, and you need money to release them. Okay? You need to be paid money to release them. I forget what means that fidya in the Arabic. When you have capture and you pay money for that,
Ransom.
Yeah, ransom.
Ransom.
Yes, to be ransom. To get them out. And Allah said, asked them, it's haram to take ransom just to release one among you who is in the same religion. Go ahead.
فتؤمنون ببعض الكتاب وتكفرون ببعض. فما جزاء من يفعل ذلك. فما جزاء من يفعل ذلك منكم إلا خزي في الحياة الدنيا.
And Allah said, أفتؤمنون ببعض الكتاب? Do you believe in the sum of this book? I don't believe in this sum. Okay? Do you understand what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean, those people come to this book, what is good with them, they take it. What is against their desires, they say, no, we don't accept it. Okay? أَفَتُؤْمِنُوا بَعْدِ الْكِتَابِ وَتَكْفُرُوا بَعْدِ. And Allah said, only the reward, the punishment for those people, منكم خِزْيٌ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا, humiliation in this life. Okay? وَيَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ يُرَدُّونَ إِلَىٰ أَشَدِّ الْعَذَابِ. And the day of judgment, Allah will put them in the strongest punishment. وما الله بغافل عما تعملون. And Allah is not unaware what you are do now.
Yeah.
أقعد.
أولئك الذين اشتروا الحياة الدنيا بالآخرة.
نعم.
Those of you who exchanged the life of this world for the next.
Say again.
You like buy.
You buy, yeah, buy.
This world for the next.
Yeah.
فلا يخفف عنهم العذاب ولا هم ينصرون.
It's Allah said those people who already bought this life and they sold the akhirah thereafter, okay? فلا يخفف عن عذاب. They will not be relieved. The punishment will be in the same, the mono strong, in the same stage. Will not be released for them. Allah will not, for example, give him break. Allah will not make it easy for them. فلا يخفف. Will not be light. The punishment will be strong. Go ahead.
وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ وَقَفَّيْنَا مِنْ بَعْدِهِ بِالرُّسُلِ وَآتَيْنَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ الْبَيِّنَاتِ وَأَيَّدْنَاهُ بِرُوحِ الْقُدُسِ أَفَكُلَّمَا جَاءَكُمْ رَسُولٌ بِمَا لَا تَهْوَى أَنفُسُكُمْ اسْتَكْبَرْتُمْ فَفَرِيقًا كَذَّبَتُمْ وَفَرِيقًا تَقْتُلُونَ.
See, Allah said, وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ وَقَفَّيْنَا مِنْ بَعْدِهِ بِالرُّسُلِ. We gave Musa the book, the Torah. And after that, we sent too many prophet and messenger after Musa until Isa came to Bani Israel. Because the last prophet to Bani Israel was Isa, alayhi salam. So, until Isa came to you. And we, that means we ayyadna, that means endorse Isa. We endorsed Isa with the Ruh al-Qudus. That means Allah will give him power to heal people, to give life to death body. Isa alayhi salam. Wa ayyadnahu bi Ruh al-Qudus. And Allah is make like a question. Afa kullama ja'akum rasulun bima la tahu anfusukum istakbartum. Just give me a minute because the hospital called me. Just a minute ago.